Now hearken all that be here, for I will do this deed, to go quit after this peril, ever after in this day.
Everyman, hearken what I say. Go to the priesthood I do advise, and receive of them in any wise the holy sacrament and ointment together. Then, slowly, see turn again hither. We shall all abide you here.
Yea, every man, hie you that ye ready were.
There is no emperor, king, duke, nay, baron, that of God hath commissioned as hath the least priest in the world being. For of the blessed sacraments before and denied, he beareth the keys, and thereof hath the cure for man's redemption. It is ever sure, which God for our soul's medicine gave us out of his heart with great pine. Here in this transitory life for thee and me, the blessed sacraments seven there be. Baptism, confirmation, with priesthood good, the sacraments of God's precious flesh and blood, marriage, the holy extreme unction, and penance. These seven be good to have in remembrance, gracious sacraments of high divinity.
Fain will I receive that holy body, and meekly to my ghostly father I will go.
Every man,
every man,
every man,
God will to you salvation bring, for priesthood exceedeth all other thing. To us holy scripture they teach, and covered man from sin heaven to reach. God hath to them more power given than to any angel that is in heaven.
With five words he may consecrate God's body.
Jesu be your order speed. I have received the sacraments for my redemption, and my extreme unction. Bless be all they that counted me to take it. And now, friends, let us go without longer respite. I thank God that ye have tarried so long. And now, friends, let us go without tarrying. Place each of you on this rule your hand, and shortly follow me. I go before there I would be. God be our God.
Everyman, we will not from you go till you have done this voyage long.
Where to may I trust? Beauty goeth fast away from me. She promised with me to live and die.
Everyman, I will also forsake and deny. Thy game liking me not at all.
Why then will he forsake me all? Sweet strength, tarry a little space.
Nay, sir, by the root of grace I will hide from thee fast, though thou would feed thou heart to brass.
He would never bide by me, he said.
Yea! I have thee far enough conveyed. Ye be old enough, I understand. Your pilgrimage you take in hand. I repent that I hither came.
You to displease I am to blame. Yet promise this debt, this ye will want.
In faith, I care not. Thou art a fool to complain. You spend your speech and waste your brain. Go thrust thee into the ground.
I had went sure I should you have found. He that trusteth in his strength, she him deceiveth at length. Both strength and beauty forsaken me, yet they promised me fair and lovingly.
Every man, after strength, I will be gone. As for me, I will leave you alone.
Why, discretion, will ye forsake me also? I pray thee, for the love of the Trinity, look at my grave once piteously.
Nay, so now will I not come.
All things faileth, save God alone. Beauty, strength, and discretion. For when death blows his blast, they all run from me full fast.
Everyman, mind now of thee I take. I will follow.
for I took you for my best friend.
I will no longer be king. Now farewell, and there it ends.
Oh, Jesu, all have forsaken me.
Nay, every man, I will abide with thee. I will not forsake thee indeed. Thou shalt find me a good friend at need.
Good deeds, gramercy. Now may I true friends see. They have forsaken me, everyone. I love them better than my good deeds alone. Knowledge, will ye forsake me also?
Yay! One me to death shall go, but not yet, for no manner of danger.
Promise thee knowledge with all my heart.
Nay, yet I will not from hence depart till I see where ye shall come.
Methink, alas, I must be gone to make my reckoning and my debts pay. For I see my time is nigh spent away. Take example, all this that you hear or see, how they I love best do forsake me. Accept my good deeds that bides truly.
All earthly things are but vanity. Beauty, strength, and discretion do men forsake. Foolish friends and kinsmen that fair spake, all flee. Save good deeds, and that am I.
Stand by me, thou mother maid, holy Mary.
Fear not, I will speak for thee.
before the day of doom.